Hi everyone, Dr. Priyadat Patel from Balaji Horizon Women's Hospital. So, when patient comes in the OPD and they recently diagnosed with the endometriosis, the first question comes in their mind is, ki sir, isse pregnancy nahi rukti hai? Ya phir, is pregnancy not possible with endometriosis? Or, pregnancy mein 100% दिक्कत आती है रुकने में एंडोमेट्रियोसिस की वजह से तो टू आंसर टू दैट द वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन प्रॉब्लम व्हिच एंडोमेट्रियोसिस कैन कॉज और उससे दिक्कत हो सकती है वो है ऑफ कोर्स योर फ्यूचर फर्टिलिटी और प्रेगनेंसी आउटकम पर इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि 100% एंडोमेट्रियोसिस होने के बावजूद भी आपको प्रेगनेंसी नहीं ही रुकती In a routine OPD, we are seeing the patient who are having active endometriosis on both sides and they conceived naturally. And their first visit of a pregnancy, they come to know or even we come to know that along with the pregnancy, they are having a chocolate cyst or an endometriosis. We are seeing patient whom we started seeing during the time of pregnancy and we could not, you know, kind of isolate. कि उनको एंडोमेट्रियोसिस है कि नहीं बट व्हेन दे अंडरवेंट अ सी सेक्शन और अ सीजरियन सेक्शन ऑन टेबल दे डायग्नोस दैट दे आर हैविंग अ चॉकलेट सिस्ट और एंडोमेट्रियोमा और उनको पीछे या गर्भाशय के बच्चेदानी के बाजू में चॉकलेट मटेरियल से सब कुछ चिपका हुआ है इवन व्हेन पेशेंट विथ प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ फर्टिलिटी दैट इज इनफर्टिलिटी कम्स टू अस फॉर अ काइंड ऑफ अ फर्टिलिटी ट्रीटमेंट और अ आईवीएफ We don't advise them to directly go for the surgery always because in a certain cases of endometriosis, fertility outcome would be more compromised after the surgery rather than not doing the surgery and go directly for the IVF. So you have to tailor make the kind of your approach. So one thing, please be clear that one of the common problems that take place in endometriosis wo pregnancy mein dikkat aa sakti hai future fertility mein dikkat aa sakti hai par aisa nahi hai ki dikkat aayegi hi proper advice will be always given by your fertility expert or a fertility provider or a healthcare provider so take home message or a you know kind of underlying message which we want to give you is okay, if you found to have an endometriosis don't be disheartened there are ways either naturally or through the approach of certain treatments you can definitely have a pregnancy and we are seeing wonderful outcomes regarding the pregnancy in our OPDs so thank you so much Take care. Wish you all the best. See you soon with the similar content.